am Afshin from class 10th.
I am Kashish from class 10th.
We are from
GSKD Pootkala.
We have prepared a model based on concept of surface area.
It is a toy. It has a wheel and an axle connected to a stick. The wheel has a marker at one point. This can be used to calculate the long distances easily by using simple formula of circumference of circle and multiply it with the number of revolutions covered by it.
For example, we have to calculate the distance of this ground starting from here to that point, but do not have a measuring tape. In this case, we can use this wheel toy and measure the distance within minutes. First of all, we have to measure the radius of this wheel, that is 18 cm, and note it. Now we have to start rotating it in forward direction and observe carefully where will the first rotation complete.
This distance can be calculated by the formula 2 pi r. 2 pi r 2 multiplied by 3.14 multiplied by 18 is equals to 113.04 centimeter.
Now proceed further.
This distance can be verified with the help of a scale.
Also, now we have to proceed it further. We will count the number of rotations.
2
covered by the wheel.
After this, we multiply the circumference of a wheel with number of revolutions covered by the wheel toy. This will give us the total distance covered from the starting point to the final one.
In case the complete revolution do not cover the whole distance, so we can measure the remaining of the distance by using a scale and add it to the final calculation.
Thank you.